Hi guys, it's Casey from CodingKit, and today I'm going to be telling you about Android P or Android Oreo. So it's the new version of Android, I think it's Android 8, and with this thing, it really gives you, one of the most important features is like on the iPhone, you see that notch? The notch? So on the Pixel, and it's really the only phone that can support in the new version. Is you can make your own digital notch to like test out apps and to see if your apps will work with it. Another thing, very important, is that it has notch support. So notch support allows you to use a notch, and many phones, as you can see, will have a notch. But the problem with it is that every time for a phone, Android, to get a new Android update, the manufacturer of the phone has to add their own skin and send out the update to their phone. The only phone right now is the Google Pixel, because it's made by Google. And right now we're on Android 8.0, but the most people are on Android 6.0, Marshmallow. Most people on 3 to 4 year old software. Because Oreo, the new update, is only on 0.8% of devices. And iOS 11 is on 59% of devices. That's a lot. Also, other features about it, like as you can see on my phone, there's other ways to software-wise, like when you're in app, you can swipe up. So there's swipe up, there's digital home buttons, and they bring to privacy, you have a redesigned control center, and you have some more rounded off corners. So it's basically like iOS 11 or a new update, and it's not that big because you can't really do much because anyone. Android is meant to be customizable, so you can basically do whatever you want. Samsung puts on its own skins and stuff like that. So you can basically do it all on your own. So that's what I think. Tell me in the comments below what you think about Android P and about another video that I should do too. Bye!